one of the members of that local government coming down to support the suit?
I'm sure from what we can see from those interviews, more like the opposition parties coming out. In fact, I'm aware of this same election, this last local government election, mm-hmm. of this same APC, mm-hmm. particularly Igondo.
That same local government.
Igondo.
Okay.
Oh, Igondo. Not even first time.
This I mean, saying this particular local government, this candidate
yeah.
that the suit is against
yes.
has his own opposition within the party also going to court.
Very well. Because
so his candidacy is being contested by his fellow party members before.
Because the one at Igondo.
Oh, Igondo.
There's a young man that contested. Screen, campaign, he did all that. Even up to the day of election, his name was still on the list. On the day of election, then what happened? What happened? By the time they finished the election and the returning officer was coming in, they were announcing someone else
from the same party.
From the same party. Now you tell such person. Don't go to court. Now, you have denied, because this same person that was given the certificate to never campaigned, was not the people's mandate. Now, you have denied people from electing their own candidate. And that is what this man is saying. So, don't for this same last election also, there's this young man also, he won under, they denied him of giving him ticket as a councillor. So he left APC. He went to another party and he won. To test his popularity, he won. Unfortunately, after winning and he had received his certificate, he came back to APC.
Okay, I approve the part.
I mean, so
let's take a commercial before we...